Lewandowski. Marvellous touch. Caligiuri.
All eyes will be on Germany as the German Football Association and German government's bold step to resume football comes into fruition amid the COVID-19 pandemic. The German FA expects that, despite games being played without fans, players and all stakeholders involved in this carefully controlled process will abide by the strict health and safety protocol. What do football pundits think about the new development, and will it have an impact on the decision of other leagues as to their resumption dates? City Sports editor Nathan Kwao believes the latest development is great news for all football fans in Ghana, whether they love the Bundesliga or not.
If you love your football and you are used to watching football every weekend or listening to it every weekend and you've not had it for 2-3 months, you'll be happy that it's back. And for us here, the only league that was restarting in the proper sense of the word was the German Bundesliga. And we spoke about it with our partners, TalkSport, and we said, why not? Let's give Ghanaians something to enjoy. Whether or not you love the Bundesliga, that's what is there. And, you know, the response has been very good. Lots of fans are hoping to enjoy some live football because for a lot of them it's been throwback, watching old things and all that. So it's great, even though it's returning in a very interesting version. There's no fans, or there are no fans, so the atmosphere has changed. It will be done in very strict conditions. Players will get tested, officials getting tested and all of that. We know the kind of context we are in, so we'll just have to accept it. But it's fun. You should be happy that the German League is back, and you should be happy that it is live on City 97.3. For those who are wondering when exactly the German Bundesliga is on City FM, well, it's happening on Saturday, May 16th. There's a game at 1:15. It's the biggest game in German football if you choose to look at it historically. It's a game between Dortmund and Schalke. They are just 30 minutes apart in terms of geography, but it's massive. It's huge. It's the Ruhr Valley Derby. And then you've got Eintracht Frankfurt also playing on Saturday. Then on Sunday, you've got Union Berlin. And I was going through the pronunciation. Union Berlin and Bayern Munich on Sunday. So there are games at 1:15 on Saturday, 4:15 on Saturday, and on Sunday the game is at 4 p.m. That's Union Berlin and Bayern Munich. Now, if you miss out on the commentary, there's a highlight show which airs on radio after the 6 p.m. news on Sunday, so you get to relive all the moments from every game. Even though you only get 3 live games and updates, you'll get to enjoy the highlight show in its totality. You don't miss out on anything. You get a taste of football back, and it's between now and whenever the German Football League season comes to an end.
The league was on suspension from March due to the coronavirus pandemic. But after the easing of restrictions in Germany, the league will restart and fans will be given a blockbuster tie to start the weekend. The Revier Derby between Dortmund and Schalke airs on Saturday at 1:15 p.m., followed by the match involving Frankfurt and Mönchengladbach. On Sunday, league leaders Bayern Munich head to Union Berlin. But what do football fans in Ghana make of the chance to enjoy the Bundesliga on their radio sets? Some football fans say they are happy to see competitive football back after a long drought.
I like to watch football. Even I can skip my food because of football games. As I believe that if Bundesliga can get back to their feet, that means every other league in the world can, as soon as possible, also do the same.
I saw the fixture this morning. I was very happy.
Are you excited?
I'm very, very excited. Very, very excited. Oh, okay. I'm looking at Bayern Munich. Yeah. They are the giant of the Bundesliga, yeah. And maybe I'll look at Borussia Dortmund.
How about betting enthusiasts? Well, they are excited. They can have an additional source of income with the return of the Bundesliga.
I like to stake bets. Because that'd be my second job, because at least I guess I'm 20, 30, 50. But off days, you know, Charlie, no be easy. Nothing need to happen. No be easy. When I come to start to work, get into the bet, you know, at least you have to sit down and work it well. You cannot just take it win-win. Take it head to head, what is going on? You see what I'm saying? Yeah, that's when I come to sit down and work.
I'm really happy that it's really coming back on tomorrow. Or am I lying? Yeah, I'm really happy because as it was not there, I was not feeling okay, you understand? Because I used to stake bet You understand? Yeah, because I get to get 20 cities, 30, 50 cities, 100 cities. You understand?
While fans in Ghana will experience the matches from a distance, for the first time, fans in Germany will have to stay away from the stadiums due to strict protocols. And Schalke sporting director Jochen Schneider says it is a nightmare to play games without fans, but he admits it is the best option available.
Really, really hurts because the fans create this special atmosphere, and you have those games as well, you know, Liverpool, Everton, Celtic Rangers. These are the biggest games you have in a season, and Dortmund Schalke is the biggest game here in Germany, and without fans, it's a nightmare. But we know now, for now, it's the best case we have.
We are not in normal times. And if you are a football fan, whether you like the Bundesliga or not, the English Premier League will not be back until at least June. So what better way to spend your weekends than to listen to live commentary of the Bundesliga on City FM from Saturday at 1 p.m.